Schofield looking for a little hole. That's almost there again for Hogan Rochester. New Zealand's defence not missing, and then Canada concede a penalty.
That has to be a tiring passage of play for the Canadians. They were really poised and patient.